Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach SST lesson number 10, Natural Resources. Do you know what are resources? Resources are things which we need to survive. Natural resources are air, water, soil, minerals, solar energy, etc., which people use to fulfill their basic needs. Natural resources can be classified into two types, exhaustible resources and inexhaustible resources. Let's understand it one by one. First, exhaustible resources. These resources cannot be regenerated once they are used up. For example, metal, coal, petroleum. Metals like iron, copper, and aluminium found deep inside the earth. They cannot be created by man. Coal, it is also found deep inside the earth. Petroleum, it is limited in nature. It is also called black gold. It is refined to produce petrol and diesel. Without these fuels, vehicles cannot be moved. Now, inexhaustible resources. Some natural resources like solar energy, air, water, wind, soil, and plants will never be exhausted. These natural resources will be renewed or regenerated. Such resources are called inexhaustible resources. Air is needed for breathing. Water is needed for drinking, washing, cooking, etc. All living things directly or indirectly depend on plants for food. Plants are also called green gold. Energy obtained from sun is called solar energy. It is used for street lighting, batteries, solar cookers, etc. Wind energy is used to produce electricity, draw water from the wells, etc. Soil is vital for the growth of plants. So, we must use our natural resources wisely and carefully. We should not waste our natural resources. We should think of our future generation before wasting any resource unnecessarily. Hope you all have understood the lesson well. Thank you.